And another category in which our readers told us we needed to do this, this is in the category of Best Rookie of the Year. Really fun category, I think. And the honorable mentions are Cognito, Sophie Fishman, Department of Labor, Jesse Lauder, and Profiles Incorporated, Shelley May. And the winner is Anna. I cannot believe all the praise we got in support of Angela. You know, she deals with all these complex financial issues that she, according to her supervisors, you know, I think she's going to be running the company in the next 2 to 3 years. So congratulations. Come on, I see you brought your own cheering section.
Well, thank you very much. Obviously, I wouldn't be up here unless I was supported by such a fantastic company that truly believes in, you know, being very high touch with new members of the team and developing them even further. So I appreciate that, and I'm so happy that I have over 4 people supporting me here.
First of all, a couple of things that jumped out at me with the entry was, I love this quote. You know, as a reporter, a former reporter, I always look for great quotes that say it all. And this was a wonderful quote from her supervisor. It's hard for anyone at the firm to remember what life was like before her. Which is really, I mean, don't you wish people said that about everyone? The second one is she came up with the idea to have exercise balls in the office to replace the desk chairs. Did anybody not like that idea? Congratulations. Okay.